It's been a rough week for the country. Our hearts go out to the victims and the people of Boston. Glad the president's up there today, and I add my prayers to his.